Hello, everybody. My name is Epicris, and welcome back to another part of Doom Eternal. I don't know how close we are to the boss fight, but if I had to guess, it's probably right here. I don't know. There's a lot of a build-up with this boss fight, and not a lot of anything going on. Not entirely sure how far I need to go. Woo! That was close. I'm assuming it's not very far there. Oh no, I fell! I'm getting better at the platforming thing. That's for sure. Whew. Whew. Ow! Oh no, my shield. Ah, don't touch the wall. For fuck's sake. I punched him. Sorry. Touch the wall again. Oh boy, okay. There he goes, he's gonna be sent off to another area. Again. I'm excited. Come on, just hit me with this boss fight. Oh boy.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Oh no, as a shield? Alright. Okay. Huh, okay. Oh god, I'm already almost dead! Okay, God, this is gonna be difficult. I could already tell. Okay. Woo! Where'd the music go? I don't like it. Music needs to come back. Oh my God! He's almost already dead, but seriously. If I get this with my first try, I'd be impressed. Okay. Oh, that did a good amount of damage on him. Holy crap. Doing good. We're doing good. We're doing okay. We are fine. Just kill the runt. Get some health. Oh my God. I saw it, dropped a bunch of, oh, okay, I guess it was just. Okay, no.
Such a pity.
Fuck, no! Son of a bitch. How far is it gonna send me back? Ah, come on! I was so close! Don't mind me. Give me that, yeah. Ah, no. Riveting gameplay, I know. All right. Ah! Okay, where is he? Hell yeah! Woo! God damn!
We are not done yet.
Oh, fuck that! Ah! God, this is intense.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Not a bad time. Not a good time to be birthing. I can't talk. Oh, God.
Such a pity.
Oh, no! I killed myself! Oh my God!
Yet.
It was such a long fight. Oh my God.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
No, 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 fuck!
From the great slayer.
Sentinel armor. Fine. I'll use it only because I need to progress.
We are not done yet.
You.
Excellent.
And then there's two. Fuck you.
The beast. Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
Oh my god. Nice. Okay. That was cool. Let's see what else we got, and then I'll think about ending the episode. Nah, we've only been recording for 20 minutes in this one. Let's just keep going. Set a timer for another 20 minutes, and then when that timer is done,
our
I'll stop the episode.
Being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth.
Huh.
I'll set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Okay. Acquire the ballista. Oh boy. Hell yeah. Can I play it? Oh, it's the original Doomsgate. All right. That's pretty cool. I remember picking it up and I was thinking it was the Mick Gordon at Doomsgate version. Super Gore Nest. That just sounds really fun. Sounds like a hell of a time. Ugh. The elimination of Dig Rannick, only one Hell Priest remains. As you prepare for the final encounter with the remaining priest, your plans were interrupted by the Con Maker. In an attempt to ensure the consumption of Earth, she has hidden the priest and accelerated Hell's invasion of the planet. The increased number of demons overflowing from the Super Gore Nest threatens to overtake Earth. Gain access to Nest and destroy it before it's too late. Okay. I could do that.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
A slight.
The location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
I could test my gun out on you. That was cool. Slight change in the environment. Only slight, though. Don't worry about it. And I'm dead. God damn it. No. Ah, so it only kills one at a time. Okay. Woo! I recognize all this. Oh, yeah. Didn't realize I had enough to do that. Well, you're ugly. Oh boy, it's a pinky. Am I that out of ammo? Holy crap. Huh. It's so gross. Crap. Where do I go? Ah.
My brothers and sisters, let's hope to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Sure. Make it as comfortable as possible. Sorry, I punched you first. I couldn't help it. Oh my god. I want this one. I need ammo. No. Oh my god, what the fuck? Dread Knight, okay. Oh no, oh god. God, I love the riff. Oh no! Good thing there's now access right here. Okay, good. I was about to be pissed. I was just like, come on! Now that I got that, I can head up. Ew. Buff totem. Buff totems increase the speed and damage of nearby. Oh, okay. I essentially get it. Gross. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the buff totem? God, where, how do I get in there? Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? And I'm supposed to beat that? How exactly? Jesus Christ. Everything's moving. I don't understand how I'm supposed to beat this. But then I kill myself!
Fuck you.
I don't even know how many tries that took. That was stupid. Give me that thing.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
Apparently so. What's up here? Battery level low? Well, screw you. Depending on what's down here. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna end this video here because I know exactly what's coming up and it's a big area. So we're just gonna end it right here and then pick up in the next episode. Hope you liked it. I almost rage quit there, I'm not gonna lie. But we're gonna get through this no matter what. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more stuff like this, and I will see you in the next video. Stay epic.